I'm Connie. I'm a patient with a spinal CSF leak. When I was first seen in the emergency room, the only diagnostic study that was done at that time was an MRI of my brain without contrast. That didn't show any obvious abnormality. The decision at that time was made to try conservative treatment, which was just bed rest, tincture of thyme, lots of fluids.
My name is Wouter Schievink. I'm a neurosurgeon at Cedars-Sinai Medical Center. To locate a spinal fluid leak in the spine, we usually start with a non-invasive test, an MRI scan of the spine. If that gives us enough information, then we can proceed with treatment. If it does not give us enough information, then we can perform a CT myelogram or an MRI scan with contrast within the spinal fluid. And if that doesn't tell us where the leak is, then we oftentimes go to the ultimate test, which is a digital myelogram, similar to a CT myelogram in that it requires a spinal tap, but it's performed under a very high resolution scan, and it can show us where the leak is coming from when all of the other tests have been normal.
I ended up coming back to the hospital through the emergency room. I had another anesthetist try to do a spinal tap, which was very difficult because when he removed the stylus, air was sucked into the intrathecal space. It was clear that there wasn't much CSF to be found. After a few years of really not having much of a life, being largely horizontal, I got kind of frustrated and I was referred on to see another specialty neurologist. And that neurologist felt that there was no question that I still had a CSF leak, it's just the imaging failed to show it, that the sensitivity of the imaging wasn't adequate. He suggested that I travel across the country to see Dr. Schievink, who was known at that time as an expert in treating spontaneous spinal CSF leaks. At that point, I was frustrated enough that, you know, locally I wasn't going to be able to get any sort of diagnostic or treatments to move forward, that I felt that I, with the encouragement of my neurologist, that I should make that trip.